Every day when I wake up, I'm glad as fuck that I'm blessed with a gift that I've had the luck to express, progress, putting in the effort to get out of the mess. I just work at it, now I'ma give it a chance to sing and dance and get paid on stage. Used to be filled with rage, with thanks to discovering this hip-hop art, I've broken out of the cage. I just needed time to see how to be at ease with me, but now I work hard every day and I do it easily. I stay motivated to stay creative and the day instigated me to stay dedicated and I made it. Yep, I stuck to it, wouldn't budge for a fuck to it. And when I said just screw it, they said don't do it, Philly, stick to your school or your job. You're a fool if your future get robbed by this pipe dream. And to me it's a hype dream, but don't pay the bills and it keeps me clean, shit.
Waar ik hem op van door. Waar ik hem in feite letters, cartoons, dingen achterspelen met een foto ook. Een beetje van wat, meestal letters, meestal 3D letters.
Staying in the bed until an hour or three. Got some appointments, but got them all cancelled. Now I got the situation handled.
Blijf gewoon even weten, dat is wel een ding dat zeker is. Ik probeer het ook wel iets meer op het beste te doen, dat ik van het straatbeeld wat knap me. Het is niet gewoon meer van uw naam, naam overal te stellen, maar dan meer echt iets achterlaten dan mensen ook benadrukken. De mensen appreciëren het ook wel meer. Je merkt dat als er zo'n Indiaanse persoon is of zo, en bent echt spuit, de mensen die dan passeren, dan zegt dat ze van, oh, schoon, schoon. En uiteindelijk, als je een schone piece doet, is er bijna zelden iemand die daar slecht commentaar op geeft.
Now it's 7 o'clock and I'm up in the garden, yawning, fifth glass of wine, now I'm starting to get that feeling again. Wanna write something down for some of that healing again, chilling again after writing a few sentences. Ignoring my phone and all its messages, see this, one of them lyricists, fucking the business, which is fucking him, in which case I dismiss the shit, keeping me off my path. But today I take a break from that and laugh. Have a blast as I sit back, taking all this shit back. Today motivation is the only thing I lack. I'm lazy. Lying on the couch, bag of chips on my belly. Focus on one thing, only on the telly. Juice and bonbons and finishing my jelly. Should take a shower but won't, even though I'm smelly. Went to the deli to get all of my groceries. Eggs, chicken and cheese. Now I got the steeze, chill with just freeze. Every minute of relaxation that I can squeeze in, I will. Chilled is the mode I'm in, I'm not an